So, that's it. My stay here has come to an end. This is the very last episode of my Buffalo vlog, and I hope you have enjoyed my series during those 4 months. So this is my last day here. I hope to enjoy the last sunny day, nice day. And now I just have to pack some things, do some stuff to end my stay here, to pack the bags and just leave for the airport. Yeah, I'm going home for Christmas.
What time is it?
It's Buffalo time!
So I took that book in that free library during the bike ride I showed you in episode 23. I couldn't go to put it back there now that I read it. So I decided to write a message for someone else who might find the book and to put the book in another free library in the University at Buffalo. That's a kind of a quest for someone who finds the book and the message. Lecture of the semester, and afterwards we all participated in the awards ceremony for the semester, getting our certificates. And then I also had to return the book to the bookstore, the book that I have rented at the very beginning of the semester for one of the courses.
I'll be home for Christmas, you can plan on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas. If only in my dreams I'll be home for Christmas. You can plan on me. Have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find the sweetest smile.